I am Dr. Prashanth Jain, consultant orthopedic surgeon practicing at Bones and Joints, JP Nagar, 5th phase, Bangalore. Diagnosis of fracture depends on the physical findings and the radiological findings. Physical findings are the one with which the patient presents to us, like pain, swelling, deformity, pain on movement of the joints and other things. Radiological findings are the findings we see on x-rays. It is mandatory for us to get an x-ray of every injured limb to see if there is a fracture or not, because at times even sprains and strains can mimic like fracture and we may be misled. It is very important for us to get an x-ray of any injured limb and rule out a fracture rather than treating it blindly. The fractures, if they are traumatic or because of a massive injury, then they are obviously diagnosed on an x-ray, and if they are displaced, they are easily diagnosed on this x-ray. But there are certain types of fractures like pathological fractures and stress fractures which may not be visible on x-rays. And these type of fractures need a good amount of clinical suspicion and further radiological workup with maybe CT scans, MRI scans, or maybe even bone scans for us to diagnose the fracture and then start the treatment accordingly.